How to read candlestick charts like a pro. Candlestick charts are a huge part of technical analysis. They allow you to make accurate predictions of future market behavior with an enjoyable visual perception of the price. It's important to understand the key components of a candle and what they indicate to successfully apply candlestick chart analysis to a trading strategy. If you're new to technical analysis, don't worry, we've got you covered. In this video, you'll learn all the candlestick basics, and you'll be one step closer to becoming an expert in the technical analysis of cryptocurrency. There are three parts that make up a candlestick: the opening price, the closing price, and the shadows or the wick. The candlestick will turn green or red to signify upwards or downwards movements, known as bullish or bearish movements. The open price depicts the first price traded during the formation of the new candle. If the price starts to trend upwards, the candle will turn green. If the price declines, the candle will turn red. The close price is the last price traded during the period of the candle formation. If the close price is below the open price, the candle will turn red. If the close price is above the open price, the candle will be green. The high price is the top of the upper wick, which indicates the highest price traded during the period. A low price would be the opposite and is the bottom of the lower wick, which indicates the lowest price traded during the period. If there's no wick, then the closing price is the price of the next candle, whether it's bullish or bearish. So, how do we trade using candlesticks? There are a number of recognizable and well-documented candlestick formations that indicate different scenarios that are likely to play out, like the spinning top, doji, hanging man, the hammer, shooting star, and many more. Each formation has properties that indicate different possibilities of what the market may do next. Now you're a candlestick chart reading expert, and you can start looking into some more advanced patterns and techniques. You can find more information and try out your own strategies at bitoftrade.com.